Next little salad is beautiful cherry tomatoes. Yeah, right now, they're amazing. So, a plate that I placed upside down, and I'll place another plate right side up on top like this. Now this works for grapes as well, but especially when you're cooking in a restaurant and there's a lot of people, you wanna find tricks that'll get stuff done faster. This is a really good one. The temperature. So that's what we get. I'm not even here, but they have their fairly. Lobster stock. If you're scared, sometimes people find risotto kind of daunting and they're like, it's overcooked, it's like, who cares? Give it a try, don't be nervous. To be honest with you, I wasn't the one dating, but I was pretty nervous, to be honest with you, but yeah, everything went well. You know what I mean? When you have good food, good people, the vibe is bound to come together. I think that's what happened tonight. It's exciting. I was nervous a little bit at the beginning. I thought I would have to do a little bit more work in terms of getting the people to interact, but I guess wine took care of that. It's fun when the people are actually into it and ask questions, because it makes it a little bit more lively, and it makes it more interactive, and it makes it that much more fun.
Yeah.
So anyway, sign me up for next time.
All right, perfect.
Cool. Thank you.